Hi friends, I am Asmitha.
Welcome to my channel. In this video, we meet a beautiful middle-aged trans woman, Greta. She's 55 years old. She have been in construction for over 25 years. She have been out as a woman for 5 years ago. She work as a construction manager, means builder, superintendent, etc. It's a small world, and lots of my co-workers who have known me from before. 99% of everyone did not care one way or another. No talking behind my back, no snickering, or giving me crap task, etc., she said. She lives with her wife for more than 36 years. After her came out to her wife as transgender, they were shopping at their local grocery store. The name of that store is Tom Thumb. A transgender lady was shopping, a little older than her. Unfortunately, she doesn't wear clothes that are appropriate for her age or her shape. Her top was slightly baggy, her skirt hung below her knees, dark and drab, and she wore pantyhose and some ugly shoes. She guessed that woman didn't have a support system in place. But her wife started crying. She didn't want her husband stand out in an inappropriate way. Anyway, she must have had that image burned in her mind as what not to look like. So she fully supported her husband. Her wife bought her some clothes. The clothes given by her wife were of feminine type. I was sweet with everyone and married my wife and had a wonderful life. But I started to get resentful for something I couldn't understand. My wife said I needed to get to the bottom of it because our marriage was at stake. Then I started to transition and became a nice person again. In fact, my wife has said she prefers me being a woman more than the guy I was. I am more understanding, more engaged, and more emotionally present. I am truly a better person, she said. She underwent structural changes to her orbits and brow bones with facial team. During that time, she had her nose done in Marbella. When you are transgender and look odd, it's way harder to find a job that pays well. When you're trans and older, it's even harder. It's not impossible but still difficult. I think it's important for us to look as good as we can and be as smart and calculating as possible, she said. I hope you have liked this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Watching this video.